The American Idol's live concert tour is stopping in San Diego next month. Joining us this morning from Los Angeles are season 11 finalists. Look who's here, Holly Kavanaugh and Elise Testone. Ladies, good morning. Good to see you.
Good morning.
Good. Oh, you said that together. And well.
We did.
Hey, a lot of people really excited about this tour. I'm sure probably not as excited as you two are.
We're really pumped for the tour. I mean, we're really excited to, you know, this is where we get to see our fans and stuff. So we're really excited to just have fun and start performing without any stress or anything like that. So
Okay, so really just, you know, show everyone who we are.
Yeah. So it kicks off in 2 weeks, right?
Yes. July 6th in Detroit.
Okay, perfect. So you're starting Detroit, and then I'm sure a lot of rehearsals. You guys are practicing. Tell us more about what's like happening to prepare for this big tour.
Well, we've been, you know, rehearsing almost every day, different songs, different group numbers, different duets and trios. There's a lot to expect, and there's going to be a lot of surprises. Don't want to give them all away, so please buy tickets.
Tell us something.
It's going to rock. It's going to be soulful. It's going to be everything mixed into one. But I can say that we've bonded completely just so much through just being on the show. But now that the tension is eased off and the pressure is eased off, like, we're just gelling together so well. And it's just making the songs, you know, come to life even more.
So everybody gets along.
Oh, yeah.
Because sometimes when you work with someone too much, you know, they can, you know, I'll work with Raul.
I think there's, you know, we are going to be together for like 3 months, but I think we're all so used to each other. We know, you know, when someone's having a bad day or when someone's, you know, you just don't want to push the buttons too much.
So I hear you.
I think we all know each other at that level now to where there's not a lot of, you know, drama, so I think we're blessed to have the group that we do.
Yes.
Okay, let's talk a little bit about your stop in San Diego. Have you ladies, either one of you been here? San Diego?
I have not.
I've been there before. No, I haven't. That's not true.
Haven't
been there, but we're going to be there July 26th.
How have you not been to San Diego? It's America's finest city.
Well, we're going to be there July 26th, so...
Do you get to do anything when you're here? I mean, are you, like, locked in to just do the tour, or can you leave and actually go out and explore San Diego?
I mean, if we have a day before or after that we're there, we can, but I can't remember off the top of my head if we do or not.
Yeah, I think it depends whether we, like, jump right to the next city, so I think we're just all... We're all just going with the flow, too. So.
Oh, yeah, we're going with the flow. But if we can break away and check it out, you know we will.
Okay, well, if you do and you can break away, come hang out with us here. We have a lot of fun in the morning. We'd love to meet you guys. You have a lot of fans of American Idol, and this is pretty cool because they're actually going to get a chance. People watching right now, if they really want to come and see the tour, they can actually watch this special concert. You have, like, a giveaway or something going on, right?
Yeah, if you go to NabiscoSpotlight.com, you can actually enter into a drawing to win, like, a unique stage side experience. Meet us and kind of see the show firsthand on the side of the stage and more. So I don't know all the details, but I know that it's going to be a unique and awesome thing. And that's all sponsored by Chips Ahoy and Ritz. So I'm sure you can load up on some delicious snacks while you're on the side of the stage.
Hey, we're loading up on delicious snacks right now. Raul loves Ritz Crackers.
Oh, yeah.
He eats them all during the show. He actually has a whole roll of them right now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I had like a whole bag of them this morning.
Yeah, like a whole box.
For breakfast.
It's like one of those.
She ate the whole box.
Isn't it like one that you start and you just can't stop? It just keeps going?
Yes, that's how I was. I was like, I was just going and going, and the next minute they were like, okay, time for interviews. I was like, oh, wait, like, pop in the box.
Well, that's awesome, ladies. So after the tour is over, before I let you go, what are your plans once you're done with all this?
I mean, hopefully, after tour, hopefully have an album started and get that out and, you know, just keep going while it's hot and see what happens.
Absolutely the same thing. You know, I've just been writing songs and practicing and playing and just kind of making plans in my head, and hopefully, you know, I'll just execute all those plans as soon as I have some more free time.
All right, ladies, grab a Ritz cracker. We're going to toss it over to Raul. You guys can cheers. Grab a Ritz cracker. Are the Ritz crackers open? Can you touch them? Grab one. We're going to do a cheers.
Honestly, I'm going to...
Okay. Chips Ahoy cookie.
Chips Ahoy cookie.
And, okay, that too. Let's cheers to Raul. Thank you, ladies. Good luck. Raul, cheers.
Thank you.
I said good luck.
Cheers with the thing. Cheers. By the way, they're at the Valley View Casino Center on Thursday, July 26th, if you want tickets. FoxEyeSanDiego.com.
They pull your shirt.
Okay. Mm.
Okay. You better share it. Did you just drink coffee and a Ritz cracker?
No shame. Did I say that out loud? Sorry. 6:55 coming up.